Several L.A. County Sheriff's deputies are facing discipline now for taking and sharing graphic photos at the scene of the helicopter crash that killed 9 people, including Kobe Bryant. 8 deputies have been identified in the incident. Sheriff Alex Villanueva is apologizing, says he has ordered an internal investigation. The L.A. Times reports a bartender in Norwalk overheard a deputy showing off the gruesome photos and filed a complaint with the department.
A punch to the gut. You know, it was such a hard scene dealing with the families firsthand and reassuring them we're doing everything possible, and then to find out, you know, days later that this happened, it's just a sense of betrayal.
The sheriff says he ordered the photos deleted immediately, but the chair of the sheriff's civilian oversight committee says that move looks like a cover-up of misconduct. Legal observers say the action could be seen as destruction of evidence. There are now calls for an independent investigation.